IPPR?
My name's Jos Garman. I'm from the Institute for Public Policy Research. I think the most important thing about the Paris deal is that it sends a clear signal that the era of burning coal to generate electricity is over. We've already seen from the United States a commitment to completely stop building new dirty coal-fired power stations. We need an equivalent commitment from other countries, including in Europe, so that the era of coal is over and the switch to clean alternatives is an inevitability after the Paris deal.